Week 4 featured a must-see matchup. Our NBC2 Game of the Week pitted the reigning state champs FBA against state hopefuls Bishop Verot. The Lions are the top team in the state for Class 1S, while the Vikings are number 2 in 2S. You can look up and down these stats, the team's rosters, anything, and it will all tell you the same thing. This one was a heavyweight fight. Last year's matchup was a shootout, 56-42 in favor of FBA. After a scoreless first quarter, Lions get the party going. Logan Brantley punches it in. FBA goes up 8-0. On the very next play, Ryan Gadsden says, "It is our turn." He finds the seam and turns on the burners. Goes 50 yards to the house on the end around. And then the Vikings, on the next drive, continue the onslaught. Leroy Roker's turn, the senior, gets the edge, gets blocked by the scrum on the sideline, but just wait for it. There he is, 89 yards to pay dirt. Verot takes its first lead. Reigning champs looking to build some momentum, but you can't do that. Lions cough it up, McCray Thompson forces the fumble, and then Carter Smith shows off the arm, launches one to Matthew Turner as Bishop Verot continues to dominate anyone who steps in its way. 49-22, your final, Vikings.